education and faith must follow our mandates. Children will learn obedience. Shape them young, and they're ours for life. Teach the children. Give them first communion, and we will let you out.
I find that hard to believe still. I've never gotten out of this place. I think I am trapped here forever. Oh, great. We got some more crazies. We got this woman again. And that crazy bird puppet. Okay, cool. That was freaky. I think this is going to be a very long gameplay, so yeah, buckle up. You guys will be in for a treat. Alright, cleanse the orphans. Orphanage. We got a syringe. Oh. Almost got beaten down. Okay, everybody's still over there. I cannot believe I actually started before everyone. Usually everybody would be here before me. It's the enter the orphanage. Oh, never mind. So definitely this is nothing new. Okay, Faith Broadcast. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we got one in the boys' dorms, one in the girls' dorms, and one in the infant dorms. Alright, here we go. Infant dorms. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, so around the back area. Can't tell if one of them is like either evil or not. Which dorms are we going to? Are we starting with the boys? Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on, this ain't fair. I was stuck. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh shit, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Oh, really? Really? Am I stuck? Really? Hey, are you gonna help? Or are you just gonna walk past me? Okay. Okay. Wow. So it's been a little bit tricky so far. We've been kind of busy here and there, and we only got one Tomb Radio receivers done. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, good, 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 good. He has not seen me. I don't think he will see me. Oh, thank God. Man, there's like a lot of enemies in this. Is it just the three of us? I thought we had another one. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, that took a little bit, but I think we're gonna be fine. Oh crap, where are the stairs? Thank God. Okay, so now we got the next thing to do, which looks like these films are the requirement. Silly goddamn rabbit. is no way we're gonna be able to... Oh, there's the fourth guy. Ooh. Okay, that was like... Yeah, that was a close one. Okay, come on, there we go. I'm gonna need that. Oh man, it's the gas guy. Okay, good, he's gone. Oh man, I'm fine. I have stun. Wait, this is a classroom? Kinda hard to believe that this is a classroom. A little too empty to be a classroom. Evidence found. Oh, okay, that's not creepy at all. Let's see, somebody already took care of this one. Yeah, somebody already took care of this one. There we go. Okay, fill with health. Have my stun ready. Okay, so that's... two. Oh. Oh my god! Ah! Whew. God, that dude caught me by surprise. Peekaboo! I can't tell where the next place is. Hey, family picture time. Oh my. Okay, good. He disappeared. Oh shit. Okay, go, 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 go. Wait. Wait a minute. Where's the, where's the film? Didn't I just put it here? No, wait a minute. Yeah, I just placed it here. Where is it? Okay, restore religious circulum. Return to reception desk to call for prayers. Okay, we need to go call for prayers. Where's the, okay. Let's go pray. To complete a prayer party. I guess dinner and bed. Oh yeah, you'll definitely be seeing us there, no problem. Oh yeah. Sounds like a pretty cool party going on in here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, time to get boogie. Get boogie woogie in prayers. That did not sound very wrong. What's going on here? Why do I have a feeling this is gonna be bad? Oh, good. I pissed him off.
Creepy.
Oh.
I'm trying to leave.
Find Saul Handel's keys. Okay, power up generators. I think I better follow them. I have no idea of where any of this is. So we're gonna have to stick together on this one.
You can fucking...
Oh man, this is just great. Ow, frickin'. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Free! Let me be free! Oh, thanks. Wow, this has been nothing but a nightmare so far. Wow, this is nice. That's one generator. Just gotta get this one powered up. Okay, so now we just need to find a spade key and one of the keys that we have not yet discovered. Well, that's one way to trick them. Bye. I really like how they said that. Okay, come on. So, okay, I key. See, we need the spay key. Oh. Okay, so we've been trapped here for a little bit. We need to figure out a way to get out of here, really. Oh, battery, finally. Okay, so far so good. We're getting there. We just hopefully I could put in some more effort. Please tell me there's a battery in there. Battery. Oh yes, battery. Keep this one with me just in case. Oh! Damn it, I missed! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope, nope. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Definitely not good. Definitely not good. See, wasn't there supposed to be a key around here? Oh, oh shit! Really? Okay, screw this, I'm going the other way. I can find the other way. Oh my god, there is... Regroup in the chapel. Oh, kill her! Kill her! Kill her! Okay, made it. I think that person's lost. Hopefully not, but... Come on, dude. Come here. Let's see if we can get ourselves right onto it. Now let's banish this demon.
And know that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and he broke it and said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you.
And also, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood. As often as you drink it, it remembers."
Exit the trial. Oh, we're about to be free.
"Whoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup."
Oh, fuck! We're gonna kill you!
Awesome, here it is. Here's the front door. Come on. Come on, we got this. We got this. Come on, come on. Oh yeah. Okay, where's the other one? Did you all make it? Oh yeah. Alright, we made it. Oh, that was not the best, but I mean, it has to do. Slow progress. We need to adjust parameters. Fewer carrots, more sticks. Oh, that's probably true.